Overnight, the most powerful snowstorm in years slammed into the Northeast.
In the Northeast, residents are gearing up for a possible nor'easter. Forecasters predict the region could get hit with its worst snowstorm in nearly 5 years.
A relentless snowstorm has dropped nearly 6 feet of snow, coming right in off the lake, with upwards of 2 more feet on the way.